K-Sun has given away free dinosaur IMAX tickets to the first person to climb the woolly mammoth statue outside the Midstone Elementary School. Bumper to bumper, coming north on the I-5. Apparently an Evergreen student is dragging the Midstone Elementary woolly mammoth statue in the center divide. Reports claim the student is in protest of prehistoric animal rights. I'm Dean Kincaid with AirWatch Traffic.